He has told you he has called you to a Biafra woman, and you are not a Biafra. You are very stupid. Do you understand? Do you understand? Guys, everybody watching, if you want to see more women that are acting, that are acting blue thing, DM me, I will send it to you. You are angry. You are not ashamed. You are Biafra that has married you and made you a Biafra leader.
You look like one wretched,
look at my picture, Fifi. Monkey. You know you got pregnant at the age of 18. What is your qualification? You didn't go to school. You are a street urchin. You didn't go to school. You are a street urchin. And you found out that a Biafra man married you. And you are now a Biafra. You know go better for all Biafra ladies. You are a pain to your family. Isn't that a shameful thing at your age? And the exposure, you are not a Biafra. Because you marry a Biafra man, shall never be well with you. Shall never be well with that useless husband that married you. It shall never be well with you. That's why you got pregnant at the age of 16. You look for a man that wants to marry you. And now you are not a Biafra leader. You are not a Biafra leader.
You just joined the platform. You just start with insults.
I mute you guys so that I will speak. You just want to say something. If you have issue with Mama Joe Blood, you join, you will speak, but not just with insults. Don't forget, hold on. I'm here, I'm not sleeping. I knew exactly what happened. I'm watching. Just hold on, my sister. Hold on, please.
Because it was Enum,
they were having issue together. Not even you. She didn't even call your name. She and Enum were having issue. I was even the one personally that said why Enum is not supposed to. You know very well in this platform. I dislike when a man is insulting a lady. You know that very well. is what I stand for.
Yes, sir.
I always say that no woman, no man should insult a woman in my platform. That's just my policy. You know, and not that you don't know. You are but a moderator. Sir, right?
When I came
hold on now.
When I came up on the live, I greeted everybody. No, yes. Because you're doing pasha pasha with